we have the equation y equals 4. So this is going to be a horizontal line. We are going to go down to the graph and draw the line on y equals 4.